sorry, and then the winner of the...
Yes, because the Grubbed Up team has to win over there.
Coming for the flip, please!
Man, I tried to relieve y'all last night. I couldn't get off the field.
All I'm hearing is excuses,
man. Hey, man, flip your coin. Let me make $10.
All right.
Man, you have to. Oh, no,
nah,
I'm just playing.
Let me
make $10.
You got it. Hey, I'll tell you better, man.
Shit, you wouldn't even come up and make $10.
Huh?
You wouldn't come up and take $10.
I couldn't get off the field. The fuckers was just hitting the ball. Oh, man. And then it flipped onto the other field. So they had 80 rows on field six, with field six rows.
Here we go, gentlemen. Whole team, let's take it.
And the team that shit was hitting.
Hey Daniel! I'm not getting it! I've got enough to deal with!
I saw you caught that little bit before. And then the two good teams played.
We actually did all right, but then the thought of everybody having to be here at 7:30 skewed a little bit.
What is it doing? First day of the season, we do 13 out of 14 rounds. Yesterday was. We did 13 out of 14 rounds on the first day of the damn season.
Too old for that.
They got stuck in the same day.
I'm telling you, I'm drinking for free at MAB all season.
All year. You may drink at West all year free.
You do that anyway, don't you?
A lot of times. You're right.
I don't have no control at MAB, but...
That's part of Tuesday negotiation.
That's what I'm trying to get you on too.
Here we go.
Am I not?
Hey. That was always the Burke thing. He would help somebody out, and they'd be like, what do you want for your Burke? Free beer.
Right?
Free beer for life. I think he's got about 25 people on that list. Yeah. That part is comfy. He's probably one of them. I probably should say that later.
This is my second. We're about 10 minutes behind.
Oh, you got one more.
No,
behind the back. My knee back straight, but I'm good as hell. So many strikes, you're wasting a good one.
Here we go. Don't tell him that, you'll blow his head up, Luke.
We wasted the good surprise on you.
We got a bunch of people.
back.
Come on, stop. back to the top, Chris.
Where is Evan?
Yeah,
do it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. super close.
Let's go, big kid.
Straight up.
Yes, I'm dashingly good looking. Thanks for asking. It's a classic look.
Hey,
you got there right.
Learning experience.
Yeah.
Close.
Oh!
That's a great idea.
You'll see a big ball rip and fall right here. Carmen, we're not doing that.
Great gap! There you go, JB! Hold!
Hey, John, move! John, move over!
Hit your hole, hit your hole.
Yeah.
Hey, his lips are moving. No. His lips are moving. No. Oh, she's the only truth one here. The two women don't want you to believe.
Hey, good hitter. Hey.
Oh, wow.
I do too.
may be marginal.
It may be. Dickhead umpire on the beach told me I knew second base and called me out. And she said, yeah, that's the fucker out there in the field.
So I had to walk around and say hi, and I was like,
I went out to the mound.
It was right after he threw out one of our guys.
I went out to the mound to go pitch, and I said, hey, good to see you again. He said, yeah, at least you ain't cussing me this time. I said, not yet.
I got that this morning. I just
I haven't cussed an umpire yet. I'm not proud.
I haven't.
I have not cussed a single umpire today.
And they know, and well, everybody on my team knows, if I go to the mound and I'm pitching, I'm not going to argue with any umpire. You can argue all you want behind me, but I'm not saying a word. If I'm not pitching, I'll argue all day long.
Yeah.